Accessible Web, WCAG Manual Auditing.
Success Criterion 2.1.4, Character Key Shortcuts. In this video, we'll show you how to check for keyboard shortcuts that may conflict with assistive technology or unintended keystrokes. Let's jump in. Success Criterion 2.1.4 ensures that keyboard shortcuts using only character keys such as letters, numbers, or punctuation don't interfere with a user's ability to navigate or interact with the page. This is particularly important for speech input users and screen reader users. Here's how to manually test for compliance. Use the keyboard to navigate through the page. Identify any functionality triggered by single character key shortcuts, for example, pressing S to submit or M to mute. For each shortcut found, confirm that at least one of the following is true. The shortcut can be turned off by the user. The shortcut can be remapped to require a modifier key like Control, Alt, or Command. The shortcut is only active when a specific UI component has focus, such as a text field or dropdown. If none of these conditions are met for a character key shortcut, add a failure. And that completes the audit for Success Criterion 2.1.4 using RAMP's Audit Grid and Chrome extension. Allowing users to control or avoid accidental key presses improves accessibility and usability. Now it's your turn. Test your site with RAMP's Audit Grid. Try it free for 14 days using the link in the description.